and then we'll have a chance to debrief about each.
Lake Stevens High School senior Michael Menez knows that he's going to help people by going into the field of healthcare.
I want to study specific areas such as oncology, dealing with cancer. We need to X that out now.
Instead of taking it easy, Michael has been attending a program for high school students at the UW School of Pharmacy, where he's been learning firsthand from professors and students the ins and outs of pharmacy.
Some questions you should ask yourself if you're thinking about a career in a health profession is, you know, do you want to take care of patients? We rein in high school students because we know that early on in the high school year, students start thinking about what they want to do in their, you know, later life after high school in their career.
Well, on one side, I love working with people, and I love the idea that I can directly help someone. But on the other hand, I would love to research for myself and contribute directly to the cause.
Michael's interest in medicine began early. For most of his childhood, he had severe problems eating. He was small for his age and low energy.
I never felt good. I always felt, obviously, sick. Right before middle school, it was tough for me because I was constantly tired and never had the energy required.
A visit to the allergist revealed that Michael had been living with celiac disease.
It was somewhat frightening knowing that I'd had that for so long and I just never knew, but it was empowering knowing that I could finally control it. I started researching different autoimmune diseases. It got me very interested in pharmacology and the idea that medicine is being created to treat things that changed people's lives.
I mean, that's the dream. That's sort of why we do it. We want to go into pharmacy because we want to be able to treat those people. To hear someone that's actually here has gone through that and they're inspired by that, it's why I'm in pharmacy. It's why I'm in healthcare. It means a lot to me.
It might take a while to become a pharmacist or another healthcare professional, but it's really worth it. In our faculty, we have a number of patents out of the School of Pharmacy.
Peggy Odegard is the Associate Dean for the School of Pharmacy and has seen firsthand how pharmacists can lead the charge in making a difference in people's lives.
One of the things that the students are seeing and learning about this week is the importance of access to healthcare. And pharmacy as a profession has worked really hard to try and be a factor in improving access to healthcare for the public.
Coming in, I didn't like expect the human interaction. I thought they were kind of more just like robots that like counted pills, like the generic thing that most people thought.
I just thought it was like you sell this drug over counter at like Walgreens or something, but now that I know, it's more than that.
So like now I kind of understand that it's like a big deal is being involved with like people as well.
There's always more work and research that can be done every single day, and I want to contribute to that cause now. I definitely see it as my number one choice for college, and I can't wait to apply.